My name is Novalin Emmanuel. I'm 11 years old. I'm from GKJ Kabupaten Bandung. And I want to tell you about Saul conversion. Saul from Tarsus, a Pharisee in Jerusalem after the great vision and resurrection of Jesus Christ, has sworn to eliminate all new Christian churches. Which is called the Way, and threatened to kill all disciples. Saul got a letter from high priest, gave him authority to catch every follower of Jesus Christ in Damascus City. On the way to Damascus, Saul and his friends were shocked by the dazzling lights . Then Saul heard a voice saying, "Saul, Saul, why did you beat me so viciously?" Then Saul asked whose voice that he heard before. The voice answered him, "I am Jesus. I am him that you has beaten so viciously. Now get up and go to the city, and you will be told what to do." Saul was blinded. They took him to Damascus to a man named Judas in the street. For 3 days, Saul was blinded. He did not take any food and nor water. The call of Paul's repentance story is briefly said that Paul repented to God, which was done appearing to Paul. The Lord God spoke to Paul, who said that, "Why did you abuse me?" Paul at that time was very afraid and blinded his eyes. He finally returned home, and until finally a disciple of the Lord named Ananias came, who healed Paul's eyes. After Paul recovered from his blindness, he finally got a baptism and repentance and preached the word of God. That's all from me. Thank you for your attention and your time. Thank you so much. See you.